I couldn't stay away for long. Here we go again. I've got some food cooking. I put some chickpeas on boiling, so I'm going to have to keep popping off just to check them. I've set an alarm here, so just keep beeping at me, just check the water level, give it a stir. And, yeah. I just have to pause and pop downstairs and sort that out like every 15 minutes or so, just have a quick look. So, let's get going with this again. So I need loads more wood. I need loads more wood. To extend my raft on the upper level and then make space for the garden down below. Still haven't decided if I raise the garden. I probably should. I should have everything raised, really. Shouldn't I? I feel like everything that can be on the level above should be there. And then, all of this is clear just for, you know, if the shark bites any of it, it won't lose it. Like, for one of these pillars to fall, let's say this pillar was to fall, the shark would have to eat all four pieces before that fell. Let me just double check that, but I'm pretty sure that's accurate. So yeah, I can build it right on the edge, and I can build it right on the corner. So all four have to be destroyed for it to fall, basically. So it's good, you know, it's good defense. If I have everything upstairs, it's not going to get eaten. If I have, like, say, a smelter on one of these, just on one of them, and that gets eaten, I've lost that. It's going to fall. I've just lost it. So I have everything above these potatoes, all this stuff. You don't have to worry about it so much. And then I won't have to worry so much about, like, the shark just taking a nibble a few times, and then me repairing it after a while. So I think that's a good idea. How much wood have we got? Pretty much nothing. I think I cleared the island here, so now I can just go. Let's go. Where are we going? Need all this water. I'm sure they've nerfed the hook. That way. So I need to make like a shooting range for seagulls as well. Seagulls as well. I'm planning that for a while, but I haven't got around to collecting clams, so I can just have like probably about 3 nests. That's like a whole range of them. But I figured I could probably like have it between like rows on my farm. So I have like a long range I can shoot at the seagulls from. And I also have the plants growing there. Oops. Come on. There we go. Where are you going? Jump. Every time. I should consider reinforced stone to reinforce these. Collected quite a lot of scrap, so it could be done. I need to go check my food. That's what that beeping was. So let's save the world. I'll be back in a second. Let's do this. Yeah, I'm lacking in cooking equipment. So, like in real life, I've not got enough pots and pans and like kind of overfilled pot with chickpeas that I'm boiling, so it keeps boiling over. Or, I mean, running out of water, boiling dry. Well, it's going to if I don't keep checking it. So, I've got 15 minute timer on it, so that's pretty much spot on now. Have to keep running at it for 15 minutes. How many times I've done that already? So it's been in a half an hour. So I think I want like an hour and a half or something. Position here. It's going straight into all this stuff. And it looks like it's a few little bits going so. And the left password. Here we go. Here we go. Nice bit of words. Oh, look at that. I missed that entirely. Come on. I'm going to steal instead, though. There it goes. Good path before. Let's put more over here. Look at it. Probably not. Closer. Let's get that one good. Come on, we can make. So there's a weird trail of yellow. A weird trail of barrels going this way. There's another one behind it again. It's a weird angle to be sailing at, but I'm going to keep going this way. I'm gonna try the seasick mode and see like how that plays. Can I just turn that on and off in the settings? So it swaps the swaying of the camera, I see. What have you got to eat? Loads of watermelons. You need that one. Mango. get rid of that. See? We should cook some soup or something. Maybe it was a fish. Fish and eggs. This takes potato and onion just in case that sounds like too long. So, two fish, two eggs. What fish are we going to get? That's right then. Yeah. Mackerel, there's a mackerel. There's an egg. Need any more plants? So yeah, obviously working with somebody else doing this might be a lot easier than this alone. So that's how I've been playing it all along, but you'd have to feed two people, you need double of everything. So it's sharing one raft, so you don't need to use like as much wood. Got two people gathering it. You can only go in one direction, so maybe not. I don't know. Island ho. Land ho. Side of the island's best. So we're going to be over here first. What's all this junk there? No shocking. Bad shocking. Towards the island. You're going good. Probably build a little path over there. Or do I try and get around this way? I'm really gonna have to do both. So once I can get up actually I can drop down the other side. So I think I just wanna be over here. So let's drop the sail. Raise the sail. And paddle away. Here this one. Okay, whatever. Still no big island. There's that alarm. Okay. This keeps me saving it regularly. Be right back. Okay, let's do this. 70. Just a bit. We've been cooking. Change. Stairs. Plastic. Yep, we can hold on to it. Grab these. So close, damn it. I dropped a box. Can I stand on a box? I've got something right here. Get away. pick up flower, then drop this right here. Don't think I'm actually stood on it, am I? It's not giving me any hype, is it? It was a little bit maybe. Kind of seems like it. Dragging my way around the other side, then should be doable. Corner foot out of it. Coming around a bit more. Still got me. That's it. It's dragging me that way. Let's see what I can do from here. Let's make another food. Always with the food. Stick this on here. Oh yeah, soup. Oh, got two fish stews out of that. Okay, good. So, I need two of those. Then, so what was I doing? Paddle. Plastic. It takes a little time sometimes with these islands, but it's worth just persisting because you can dominate them and get everything off them. Right. No idea how I'm supposed to get it there, though. There's a jumping down from here while I'm here. Still want to glitch up here. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Get on up. Myself up here. Yeah, that ability. No. Believe that you can glitch up. Come on, glitch up, glitch up. Something like that. I go straight up. These are two nails and two planks. If I want to do those, three. If I want to do slope, so just four planks. What does that need to do with roof off this way? Truly eaten. Okay, let's get back to this. Just looking at the idea of moving my bed there. I think that's what I've seen most people do, really, is build up a slope just out of wood. Okay, gotta check my food. Be right back. Okay. Where were we? Roof pieces. Roof pieces. Well, considering where I am right now, I may as well build a slope up. I mean, a roof up. A stack. Climb vertically. So stick this. Yeah. Stick these on top. Move it away. No. Oh, I should have moved it over. That's pushed me out of the way, hasn't it? Interesting. So then we want that here. Huh. Oh. Okay. So what? Oh my god. Any luck, I can just jump over, but what I'm going to do first is have a little stab at Sharpie. Hey, Sharpie. That's where he went. cables. Bane of my existence, cables. And then Wi-Fi's rubbish as well. And some daytime going on. Let's continue with this island. We can make it, which I believe we can. Yes. Three vegetable soups now. Start decorating my whole boat with them. How am I supposed to get here? But if the boat can't hang over, how are you supposed to get up to these things? It's literally like, it's like there's an invisible funnel around these islands. As soon as you try building over into them, then it just pushes you away. So I guess it's like an invisible border on the island, from the, on the, around the boat. So this edge here is pushing against the edge there. Catfish here. Three bites out of a catfish in the front. So I could do another couple of bowls of stew, I guess. I haven't got a lot of clay, I don't think. So what did you collect from that? Mm-hmm. going to build some nails. You can actually build these upon each other. That's weird. That's weird. So do I keep going straight up here, or what do I do? I don't even know how I should be doing this. More nails. Wasting all our work doing this tower. All of that work that we got has just gone into this. So it probably hasn't been worth it at all. We'll see. Lesson learned. I suppose once you've done it once, that's that. You've got your tower forever. You can reclaim some of the materials as well. Total loss. The idea is to get something up here. It's a few pieces, so. Five planks on that tree. That was lots of trees. Six on that one. 11. Six on that one. About six. She gives you about six planks. Nothing else up here? Nothing else up here? Really? Not even a pineapple. Not even pineapple. What a rip-off. Tray, I'm going right across there. So I guess that gives me some idea where I want to be going next. I need to get down into the water. Get some stuff. Seeds. Coconut. So I can grab all of this as well. out of the way. We've got a bit of copper going on. And it's clay, but what's clay? Clay, yeah. Let's get more clay. So, let's get rid of the good piping. Have a little bit of. It's into real life food. I'll be back. Okay. Oh no, the hook's running low. Not good. There it is. Plenty of ore on this one. Clay, stone, clay. Stone. And my hooks are now. Shark back yet? Are you back yet, shark? Okay. I suppose, I thought this it's always have little fish in it this update, but I don't see any little fish. Do I need to start a new save again? I thought it said that I don't need to start a new save again. Maybe I'm wrong, but. No way. Lies. Lies, he didn't get me. Liar. This game's a liar. Stick just down there, did I? Yeah, I did. Just emptying that rubbish was on there. As always. Thirteen sharp hits stacked, five clams stacked. Nope. Doesn't add up. He got me, but I got him as well, I believe. He's got him there. Just in this direction. So, put some water. Twice. Goodbye. Get your first shark. Gonna get your first. Direction you went to. Something down there. The tint of my feet. Do that. Do that. Okay. Let's get back to this. Shark steak is cooking. Sharky. I'm sorry, Sharky, I didn't mean it. Come back. I want to make it up to you. I've got kibble for you. I've got some kibble. Make up kibble. Make up kibble. And there you are, kibble. Come on. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Can you see me, Sharky? It's not. Strange. You attack. Shut down. Spear. That's a good gun. You gonna do it? Need to get on the play block game and make another. Another one of these. A block. Axe the shark, can I stick an axe between it? its nose, between its eyes. Let's have a look at what it takes to make another one of those. Smelter. Dry bricks. Dry bricks need. No idea where they are. And a wet pick. Okay, so you make the wet picks and then they sit outside. Sand, two clay each. And then six of those, so 12 sand, 12 clay. Wow. Okay. And I've got nothing for bowls. So wet brick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Use this one again. But I made 4 that time. I should have got 3 before. I don't know. Scrap. So we've got 6 wet bricks. Oh yeah, no. What do I do? Keep that with me. At all times. Find some there. So this is done, that'll be that. That as well. Need to stake. Oh, I have little ladies' bricks as well. So, would these stay dry when it's raining? I hope so. Just stop raining anyway. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cool. Good. I'm gonna see. Oh no. Did I have a bolt? No, so I need another one for the bolt. Why do I need a bolt for the metal spear? Come on. Come on. Not cool. Okay, check all of these. Gotta keep an eye on them. Look at that, see it's in order, isn't it? Correct. So, I'm waiting on the smelter. Reuse clay bolts. Why would you keep losing your ball every time you eat some soup? Answer me that. Answer me that. Snake. Oh. The. Do you call those things to make the thread? The thread on a screw. A threader? Do you call the threader? I remember using them at school, I can't remember what they're called. And that's our. Spear made, good. Now we can keep stabbing at Brucey. Brucey? I shouldn't call him Brucey, but call him Brucey. Sharky. Sharky, come here, Sharky. I want to say I'm sorry. Sorry that I stabbed you. Sorry. I meant to just give you a hug. Come back. Try again. Try again, come on. No, you're getting the best of me this time. Timing's off. Where is ya? Where's your gun? Here's ya. Who's here? Give me a second. Come on. Come back. One more. Come on, let's be the last one. There we go. Sleep up. Let's get some oxygen. I really need sand, but put ammunition on, put all the display. I don't need it to never find. Expecting a bite around there. There's a step underneath this and I want to see. Dentist. Okay. Let's see. We're gonna play hidden. Hidden away. Hidden and play. Let's get back to my route first. I think that should be the last time I get my food sorted. Maybe a little more. We'll see. But that should be good. We'll see. I'll be right back. Oh. What's going on here? Okay, that's good. They are good. Can just leave them in the water to soak for maybe another 15, 30 minutes without boiling. And then I'm going to make my soup. That's how it's going to be. So, where was I? Chalky, apparently. I guess I was looking for stuff. Okay, etc. Oh, yeah, I think I got it all. Why have I haven't got the artists making like a few different variations of rock and stuff just to mix it up a bit better? So easy just to start writing stuff. A little bit, just give it a bit more personality. Different shaped rocks, others, you know, some more jaggedy than others. A bit of variety. Yes. Okay. So our collection continues. Think we're probably done with this item now. I think I'm gonna get moving on. Been here a while, collected everything really. There's more items. What a big item. Give me a big item. So I think I want to be going over this way a little bit with the junk. That right? Saw that line of junk going outwards. I thought we should go over there and onwards, but where is it? Dry. This way. It's always blowing against me. Okay. So you can't just sort of really follow the trail of the junk so easily. That's the wind blowing in the opposite direction, not necessarily in line with. Thirsty. It's all going on here right now. Water. So let's see, dry bricks, we need scrap nails. A little bit more scrap. Smelter. Smelter. Okay. two at once. So, I've wasted more wood faster, really. That's what I've really achieved. My ability to burn through wood faster. I wonder if it would be more fun if this game... Oh, look at that, look at that, look at that. Nearly missed that. That way, please. Big island. Big island. Yes. Nearly missed it. Some bamboo or something here. Do I discover that to make new stuff? I see the bird first up there, do I? Is that a first plane? What is that up there? Really not drop down this tree. It's disappointing. Another one. So this island looks great from a distance, but you get on it and touch the stuff. Not touch. Nice. Seeds. There's a couple steaks. This is what we never need. It's daylight. Onwards. It's the same tree I couldn't have done before. So I think there might be one of those birds up here. Maybe. Gotta watch out for that. There's every large island gonna have a crashed aeroplane on it, that's going sort. This is nice and all, but I've got an achievement for finding this. Not a great landing achievement. Chop a tree down. No, I can't. It's one of those non-chopable trees. So, very underwhelming overall. A little bit bigger, but not much. And there's not much more on it. Some more flowers, but really, don't need any more flowers. Alright. So, a little underwhelming. And it doesn't do anything. Plants don't do anything. Or like two pineapples. Sure, two pineapples. Birds or berries. Watermelon. I'm gonna keep wandering around, I guess. And people are asking if we can build on the islands, but it seems a little silly, really. It's raft. You don't need to settle on an island, do you? Is that really what people want? Oh, where did you come from? So we've got a helmet. Water bottles right now, so I've got to work different on that. I'm wearing an helmet, but I can't actually see myself in it. Just food. Nine sticks, the non in no, one stick. So I am. know, it hasn't expanded much recently. To keep expanding this. Okay, so that's all the pillars laid out. And now it's just for the wood flooring that takes up most of the work. So now on it's just going to be this, isn't it? Let's find that. Are we going down under the water? That's a question. Getting sharky first.
Yes, I do. Come here, Sharky. You're my best friend. My favorite food. It's Sharky.
Not today. So have a quick look at the water around there, let's see what we can see. Quite a wide area. Sharky on one side of the island and run out to the other side. diving. Hungry again. Let's do some fishing. Not you, Sharky. Not you. I'm not trying to catch you right now, silly. He's already eating. Thanks, Handy. Okay, Sharky comes and has a chew. Bit of a gnaw. I'm gonna do this till I've used up the rod, I think. So there's something odd about that sunset, isn't there? That line shouldn't be there right now. Strange. Okay, so let's see. Bunch of fish. I don't know if it fits all of these in here, am I? That's an issue. There's no space for one, so let's go to the recipes. Recipes we can use. I don't want to have a place, why not? We got Thank you. Then let's get some eggs. So 2 eggs. Some of these. Some of the balls. And yeah. Over here. This egg. This fish. Get that stewing. So I'm running out of wood again. No more trees to chop down on this island. Where is it? Hey. So I need to go. We need to kill the shark now, basically, and go diving. Twice. Only once that time. What have we come around so far? What's going on? What's attacking me? Is it that bird thing? Soup's ready. My leftovers. I did exactly what it said. Fish stew. Lame. Let's try that again then. Maybe we ran out of wood. Got it. There's planks down there. Get in the water now, just in case something tries to kill me again. And I need somewhere to put that. Just to put it here. So, water bottle. Plastic, I'm gonna need plastic. Of course. bottle craft, and what? So much fine goo. Why so much fine goo? I'm not going to be able to pull this off now. I might just have to leave here. Oh, I've had another 2 hours, so I need to take a break again. So, found a big island. I think I've seen the most stuff that's been going on except there. I need to figure out what I think was attacking me wise. I haven't seen any little fish yet. Let's kill Sharky first before I take a break. Sharky, Sharky, oh Sharky, oh Sharky. See him anyway. Strange. Where are you? There you are. So what else is here? That could be. It's sand. Looks good. Down here. Just clay. Yes. Scrap. Clay of sand. Scrap. So what was it that attacked me? It's still my question. I've never seen that again. Oh, it just had a weird noise. Shocky as a great deal. Hard come easy go. Hard come easy go. Shark sticks. I don't know if I had some wood, but I do not. I've got four pieces. I can do that. Let's start the new thing. So, come on. Okay, that's fine. So I should take a break here then. So I'll probably keep playing later. I'm gonna bet. Maybe leave it till tomorrow, but maybe good bet. I'll play this later. I do need to make that water bottle. I managed to get around the island pretty well without it though, didn't I? Without the oxygen bottle. Pretty interesting. Yeah, take a break. Cool. Till next time.